Have you seen this teddy bear? The whole nation is looking for it.
If you have that teddy bear, please return it. That is precious.
This isn't just your average teddy bear, not to its owner, 28-year-old Mara Soriano.
That bear meant everything to me because my mom passed away from cancer last year. She had made this beautiful recording at a Build-A-Bear store and put it into that bear.
This is the touching moment Mara's mom played her the recording for the first time.
No matter where you are, a part of you will always be with you forever. I love you, infinity and beyond.
But this past weekend, while Mara and her fiancé were moving to a new apartment in Vancouver, the bear was stolen. Surveillance footage caught the thief in action. He's wearing a white baseball cap. Clear as day, he grabs Mara's backpack and her beloved teddy bear was gone.
Losing this bear feels like I lost her all over again.
Now, Mara is pleading for the teddy bear's safe return. She's even getting help from Deadpool star Ryan Reynolds. $5,000 to anyone who returns the bear to Mara. Zero questions asked. I think we all need this bear to come home, he tweeted. For Mara, it's much more than a teddy bear. It's the only way to hear her mom's comforting words.
If they just had the heart to bring back just the bear, no questions asked. I won't press any charges. I won't ask anything bad to happen to him. I just want him to give the bear back.